wanted the pink one.
Ready? One, two, three. Vegetables? What the heck is this?
Our first time.
Oh, good. It's so good.
1 out of 10.
For chicken tenders, maybe like a 9.
I'm gonna give everything like a 9.5. 9.5 is solid.
What's your favorite thing about Boston?
How clean it is.
Smiley egg waffle.
What
flavor? Original or chocolate? What the chocolate? Drinks. Surprise call by... You vlogging, bruh?
Hi Tim.
Anything you gotta say to the vlog?
Shout out my girl, I love you.
Highly recommend you guys come here for a nice peaceful trip. A lot of places to walk, eat. There's a lot of nice games like hockey, NBA. I'm from New Jersey, but the Boston fans are crazy and they're entertaining, so it's a good vibes here. We checked into the OMNI Hotel. Valet parking is like $55. Self-parking is $47.
45.
45, we end up just self-parking. But now we're gonna go get our stuff. I'll see you at the room. King bed. It's nice, aesthetically pleasing, big TV. Go figure out where we're gonna eat. We're gonna shower, get dressed, and I'll see you wherever we land next. The fried calamari. Smile. Look at my perfect fajita taco thing.
Guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I came back to let you know.
What the? But they have Japanese barbecue here. Express, small. I mean, stores.
I wonder
how much it is to live here. Yeah, there's so many apartments that have like floor-to-ceiling windows, which is like my dream. Okay, hon, so what did you order?
The hour burger with fries, no tomato, and bacon mac and cheese.
I got ranch.
It's good.
But not as good as AC.
You know what this means?
We just got back to the hotel room. We are gonna go to the pool. I think the pool reservation is at 1, so it's 12:30 now, so we gotta leave soon. And then we might go out to eat and then go to the Drake concert. Wait, are we gonna eat?
No.
So we're gonna starve. And then go to a Drake concert. Maybe eat at the Drake concert, maybe some chicken tendies and stuff. But look at this view real quick. It's like so nice, especially when there's like planes, because the airport is where?
Just saw the land.
The airport is like somewhere over there. In the nighttime though, whew, beautiful. Oh look, an airplane. There, see?
Look, he's gonna land.
All right guys. I just finished getting ready. She's still getting ready for the Drake concert. I'm getting a little nervous because this is my first concert and I don't know what to do, like just stand there, sing with the song. You know, I just get a little freaked out, I overthink a little bit, but getting a little hungry, you know. When I get nervous, I get a little hungry. I'm excited though. Drake's one of the best. You know, me and him have a lot in common. We're both Scorpios. We both like basketball. Pretty much it, you know. This is the vibes I'm going for tonight. Little pearl necklace, giving me like Israel Adesanya. It's giving Israel Adesanya vibes. He's a UFC fighter. If you know, you know. Low key, just been practicing while I wait for Ash to get ready. I got enemies. Got a lot of enemies. I swear. Wait, that's not even a song, right? All right, babe. Show them the utra.
Shirt is from Shein.
Mm-hmm.
Pants, Abercrombie.
Okay. On feet.
Shoes is from Mew.
Green for Boston Celtics. Uh-huh. What else? What you got on the neck? How much on the neck, though? Bands. Show them the nails.
Oh, wait, the purse.
Oh, the purse. Cannot forget the purse.
The purse is the star of the show.
The star of the show. All right, well, we're about to head out to the TD Garden, which is like 10 minutes away. We're going to Uber there. But I'm not bringing the camera because the email said no professional camera. So everything from here on out tonight, I'm going to be filming with my iPhone. So I'll see y'all tomorrow or tonight in a few hours. Bye. All right, so we just caught some merch from Drake's store thing. Me and Ash got the same pink shirt. Drake has a specialty drink for all his fans out here, so we got it. I think it's called the Passion Fruit Poppy or something like that. And it says like, unleash your inner poppy, so you know I have to get it. We got it. Cheers. Let's get some chicken tendies and some Marvin's Room. It's over.
Focus and surrounding yourself with the right people, so show love to your